More firefighters are headed north of the valley to help try to put out the Tussock Fire. So far, it's burned more than 5,500 acres in Crown King. Evacuation orders are still in place for several communities in the area. That fire is now 17% contained. Fire crews hope to increase that now that they've secured a perimeter.